I'm gonna show you how you can reverse engineer YouTube to make an extra $1,000 a month. And you don't even need to scam people on YouTube to do it. I know, right? Mind blown. And the stuff in this video is so good, I couldn't even figure out a way to put a thumbnail to it, but it's things that you've never heard of before because I uncovered them. Most people are like, yeah, I think I'm gonna start a daily vlog and I'll just show people my interaction of me sitting in traffic in 2019 when I drive an hour and a half to work and 2 hours home because I live in Los Angeles. That's why I get so many people reaching out to me. They're like, Bill, I can't sit in my car anymore. Please help me get out of this disaster. Give me an online business. So in my journey on YouTube, I figured out 5 ways that you've probably never heard of before on, and some of them are scams. So I just have to say, I've uncovered them and I'm like, whoa, that dude's making a lot of money doing that. How is he even possibly pulling that off? And guess what? We're starting right now. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Smash that subscribe. And if you like low energy videos, you've come to the wrong place, man, because I am excited about these things. I got 5 for you, 5 that I've never talked about before. And like I was saying, in my journey to make $1,000 for you, you're gonna make, it's more than that. The numbers that I'm uncovering are more than 5,000, more than 10,000. This is like crazy stuff and you have to go all the way to the end. I got good stuff in the middle. I got good stuff at the end, but I'm gonna give you, cause you're like me, ADD. I have like 1 second, I'm like, come on, give it to me, Bill. I'm gonna give you the best stuff first and then the best stuff last. And as you guys might or might not know, I'm a business teacher, a high school business teacher, college professor. And recently I now took my business 2B class and I'm like, all right, you guys, all this stuff that you have in your head, you're now putting it to practice. And they're like, Bill, this is too hard. I can't do that. They don't call me Bill. They call me Mr. Stenzel, but they're like, this is too much work. I know, but you gotta make money, you guys. It's enough of the knowledge. So what I am doing with them, I'm doing with you. I teach you the knowledge, but I'm like, hey, buddy, let's put it to work and show me that you can make $1,000 a month on YouTube. And this is where the reverse engineering comes in. I have them start at the end, like I'm gonna do with you, and work your way forward. So for those of you that are like, Bill, I wish I had you in high school. Well, you got me, here we go. I'm gonna reverse engineer this. I gotta dive into my computer. So we're hopping on the escalator down into my computer. Here we go. So here we are into my computer. And what I wanna show you is, this is how we are going to reverse engineer you guys starting your own YouTube channel. Now don't freak out, don't click away and go like, Bill, I can't record my face. No, you're not recording your face. So this is what I have my students do, and this is what I have you do. The first thing that you're gonna do is you're gonna head over to this site called Udemy or Udemy. I have no idea what it's, how they really pronounce it, but this is the site, and this is what you're gonna find is, where is there a demand? Where could you start a business? And I don't wanna talk about like, oh, what you're passionate about, what you have knowledge in. Let's set that aside. Because once you learn something, you actually will begin to have a passion for it. So let's look at this first page. If you were to like, this is my favorite, the complete digital marketing course. Here's the money right here. Now, you're not gonna start a Udemy course. This is not a Udemy, you know, I'm not pushing Udemy. You're going to create a channel on YouTube with no subscribers. So yeah, you have students enrolled, 230,000 people. People want to know digital marketing. And that is like, I love digital, I could do that all day long, how to do digital marketing. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna come to Udemy. You're gonna find something that has a demand and you're gonna create a YouTube channel based around that. Just make sure before you start a YouTube, or before you start screen recording and uploading, that at the end, there is something there. There is a demand there. There is a product there. Because, I mean, it's great you could do Patreon, which I would never do because I believe you as a viewer want to gain something in return. Here, let me work really hard, create for you a product that you can buy, rather than, hey, can you please donate to me? I need help. You know, the YouTube algorithms, hasn't been in my best favor lately. I'm not making any money on AdSense. There's the adpocalypse. You don't have to worry about that. You're actually creating something, a book on whatever you've picked on Udemy, or a program or software or a course. And like, that's what this is. These are courses that people have created. Now, yes, you can go straight into Udemy and, you know, create courses and whatnot, and it's profitable. I have friends that make a pretty darn good living just doing that. But I think a better approach is YouTube. YouTube's Google. Google is everything. Google's a search engine. And people are gonna come here, people are gonna come to YouTube and go like, how to complete, you know, Python. I don't know. Build responsive real world websites. And then we have complete digital marketing. I mean, people go onto YouTube, what's digital marketing? And then you're like, hey, I'm Bill and my YouTube channel is on digital marketing, and boom, video after video after video. And then they're like, Bill, how can I repay you? And you're like, hey, I have a really good idea. I have a course, link in the description, but let's do this. Let's jump back to Bill in the studio. And I am back. Now, I want you to think about this. This is how you reverse engineer YouTube to make the $1,000. It's way more than that. These guys are just crushing it. Is you need to start off on the right foot. So you need to find it on Udemy. What is popular? What is a demand? Because at the end, you don't wanna go, hey, Patreon, please help me, or buy my soap, or link in the description for my affiliate. You want to have a product. So create your channel based around a product, based around something that other people want that they could buy from you. Now, the second way that you will make money on YouTube, like I make money on YouTube, these are ways for you to completely quit your day job and go 100% into YouTube, as long as you pick the right thing. You can't pick the wrong thing and upload every day and go like, oh, hey, like, shoot, Patreon or maybe a small quick start book. I don't know what to do. So Bill, please help me now. Well, you've started your channel wrong. How can I help you? The second one is find something, and I'm gonna give you an example. I follow a guy that is really big into cryptocurrency, and the one that he does, he does 3, 4, 5 videos a day on XRP. And if you've never heard it before, well, it's like Bitcoin, yeah, Bitcoin, XRP, Ethereum, all these different type of cryptos. And if it's not your thing, I get it. We all have our little weird stuff, right? So this guy does a video, 3 videos. And what I wanna do is I wanna dive back into my computer and show you the numbers and walk you through what he does, how he just records a screen. He talks about the news, stuff that's going on, and maybe there's news that you want to do it on. But this guy has like niched down into this, blows my mind that how many views this guy gets, not just how many views he gets, is how much money he makes. So let me do this. Let's take the escalator down into my computer, my basement, and oh, here we go. So going into Digital Asset Investor, looking at this guy's channel, He only has 38,000 subscribers, as we can see from vidIQ. There's a demand for XRP because that's what he does it on. And the competition's super low, but the volume of people wanting to know about this cryptocurrency, and we're even in a low time when it comes to crypto. People are like, ah, crypto, it's a scam, go away. Now, what I wanna show you is every video he does 1, 1, 1, 1. So in the last day, he's done 4 things. And we're just gonna round 10,000, 10,000, 10,000, 15,000. So in the last day, this guy has uploaded 4 videos, kind of lengthy, but 4 videos. And he's getting between 30 to 40,000 views a day. 38,000 subscribers. So it's not that, it's that people wanna know XRP, 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 and whatever your niche is. Like, you pick yours and you do the videos. And if he has my per click from Google AdSense, because I think I'm at about 20, I'm really high. Let me check my notes here. 27, yeah, he'd make about $30,000 a month doing this, just in Google AdSense. 30,000 bucks a month, just in Google, that's it. You have no affiliates, you have no course, and I don't know, I guess you could have a course on like, hey, what's, I mean, if Ty Lopez did it, guys, I guess you can do it too. But this is it. So just based on a keyword that he's gonna rank for, and this guy is going after XRP, if he has my Google AdSense, you know, numbers, that's between 27 to 35, $40,000 a month, which is just mind blown. All right, so there you go. And all you have to do is record the screen. And that's all he does. He just basically records his screen. Let me turn off the volume here. He has a little intro right there. Let me fast it for you, normal. I always do my speed at 2x because I consume content very quickly. And good luck trying to do my stuff at 2x. But as you guys can see, he hops around. He goes from Twitter. So there's the Twitter. Let me jump forward. Talks about. So here's an article that he picked up. Going down, any more articles, or is he just basically scrolling through without even articles? He's just scrolling through Twitter to find articles that way. Oh, he's actually pushing the ledger. So that is his product, is link in the description. It'll be, here it is, buy the ledger. Yep, so he's getting a, he will be getting some kickback on that one. But so I just wanted to show you, all you have to do is, you know, from one to the next story, to the next story, to the next story, and you know, your tabs would be up here and you'd start with this story. So guys, let me tell you about Udemy. Let me tell you about, you know, my notes, and let me tell you about this. So you go from story to story to story, as long as you can niche down. As you can see what he's ranking for. He's trying to go for, I'm guessing he does. Yeah, he ranks number 11 and number 5. For XRP and Ripple. So, that's his thing. That's his business, and he stays in it and he makes money doing it. Let's head on back to Bill in the studio. You're like, Bill, I don't like crypto. I don't care. There are so many things out there that you guys can do. It doesn't have to be crypto. It can be things that you like. And what you'll want to do is head on over to Google Trends, and you could be a news reporter, and all you do is you open up the screen and you just go from tab to tab to tab, reading off and putting your humor, your sense of humor, your spin on it. Philip DeFranco does that. It's your personality that your audience can connect to. Like right now, it's super hot, like the Chicago, you know, the weather, how it's freezing, it's really not hot, it's kind of super cold. That's a bad analogy, but that would be a trending topic that you would be able to take total advantage of, where I can't, because how I set up my channel, it's scripted, it's thought about, it's researched, it's here, it's edited. I can't do a video a day. I would end up in a hospital. You could do a video a day if you're just reading tab to tab to tab to tab. I'm actually putting in, it takes me a day to research, a day to script, a day to present, as you guys are seeing, another day to edit, and then we got the thumbnails and all of that. You just have to screen capture, look for some keywords, and upload you go. All right, but it looks like you're getting a little bored, so let me just summarize. But let me break dance first. Okay, all right, so we got that one out of the way. All right, I don't need to summarize, but you did need to see that breakdancing move. But let's move into number three. Number three is a little bitty scammy. I mean, it's friends that I have on YouTube, and I'm not gonna call out any names, but in the end, it's kind of like, well, like almost a college education. Is that a scam or is it not a scam? Well, that depends. If you get it in like early childhood development, I believe the average income of a early childhood development bachelor's degree is about $30,000. So in my thinking, that would be a scam. If you're paying, you know, $100,000 or $150,000 for a bachelor's degree in something that's only gonna pay you $30,000, yeah, that's borderline scam. Bill, I love kids. I do that because I enjoy working with children. But the problem is you're probably gonna have to supplement that with maybe driving a food truck, a candy truck. Maybe a candy truck selling treats to kids. And maybe the treats are that of SpongeBob. Here's a funny story. As I'm like looking at this ice cream truck, I'm like, this ice cream truck looks a little shady. So I start digging, you know, into the images that you just randomly rip off of the internet for copyright strikes. So I'm looking at it, and then the story goes like this. Two men accused of selling meth and marijuana from an ice cream truck in Long Beach. Well, there's a story for you. Bill gets a community guideline strike for posting pictures of meth trucks and telling people this is a great opportunity for you to gain passive income. So here's how some of my friends have made $1,000 a day on YouTube, actually more than $1,000 a day on YouTube. This is crazy in my head, but here's how they went about it. They did, and they were, I saw them grow from 500 subscribers to 1,000. And I'm like, hey buddy, you'll be okay. So we go back and forth. And then they go from 1,000 to 2,000, a video every single day, to 3,000 to 4,000 to 5,000. And then all of a sudden, they surpass me. I'm like, okay, I'll see you later. A video every single day. This is how I tested it out for you. I dug down because this is what I saw my friend doing. I'm like, hey, does that really work? Could it really work for little old Billy? So I started keyword ranking. There's software that I use called vidIQ, and there's some TubeBuddy and some things like that. And I started figuring out what are the keywords that you use. PayPal money, free PayPal money, work from home, automatic deposits, earn per hour, earn per day, and make money watching. Those have such traffic. You could build an audience. Again, I've seen it done from 1,000 subscribers to 10,000 to 150,000 subscribers in 6 months to a year. So I tested it on you to see if it really works. And people in my comment section are like, Bill, where are you going with this channel? And I didn't really want to say anything because I didn't want to lose anyone, but I had to test it to see if this really works. And it really works. My highest ranking one of my highest ranking videos has around 72,000 views. And what's the keyword? It's free PayPal money, baby. From my experience, these friends of mine that are going after these keywords are making about $3,000 to $4,000 a month on Google AdSense just running the ads. Now, there's a bigger pot to be gained from this, and that's in affiliate marketing, which leads us on to our next way that you guys are gonna make $1,000. I mean, this is easy. This isn't just $1,000 a month. We're talking $10,000 a month, $20,000 a month. Affiliate marketing could pay you around $20,000 a month. There's actually a website called Legendary Marketer. Don't know if I want you to go there, but let me just tell you how the funnel goes and how you as a YouTuber or an affiliate marketer, this is how the game is played. Number one, I stand up in front of you and I'm like, hey, do you want fast free money? Well, in the link in the description, click on that link. I then collect your email and then you go to a place called Legendary Marketer, which you'll pay them somewhere between $30 to $50 and hoping that, and it's kind of like college. Sometimes, like I said before, you may run off and get a college degree that's just kind of useless. I'm not saying Legendary Marketer is a scam, and they'll teach you about business and marketing and affiliates and all of that kind of stuff. So it is knowledge, Ty Lopez, but you know, what can you really do with it? But these people that are pushing this stuff, some people call it scams, you know, again, college, marketing, you know, what actually is it? But they will come down into your channel, click on the description, and then go into the program, and then it's a profit sharing program. So if they sign up for something $1,000, it may be split. Like you're making $500, they're making $500. And these programs that these guys are doing on YouTube, they're making $1,000 a day just by showing up saying free PayPal money, click a link in the description, that person goes, and it's not even their company, it's someone else's company that they're actually affiliated with, sends them over there, and they're making $1,000 a day, $30,000 a month, $20,000 a month. So there is a very, I guess, simple way for you to do videos like, and I've done in the past, and I've shown you, I went down the rabbit hole, all for you to see like what pops out at the other end. For me, it's just not my thing. I can't do it. I wanna have my own platform. I wanna have my own product that I know actually works. And I don't know if I'm on the fourth one or the fifth one or the sixth one. I'm getting kind of lost because I'm kind of giving you a lot of them, is where you are taking a compilation of different clips on the internet, something that's hot, whether it's MMA, football, hockey, soccer, and you're putting it together in 29 seconds. You don't wanna go over 30 seconds because then you could get a strike. You have to keep it within the 30 seconds unless YouTube changes their community guidelines. As of reading this now, it's 30 seconds, so you're safe. And that's how people get away with the movie clips and because they keep it at 30 seconds. Then what you wanna do is you wanna take people's tags in the right-hand side and copy those tags, move them onto yours so that you're suggested. So you take a video that's really hot and you're like, okay, that's a really hot one. You copy their tags into yours, put the compilation together, and magic, money. On this last one, I actually want to dive into my computer or elevate down into my computer because I want to show you Philip DeFranco. I call this a clout chaser. He chases celebrities, he chases the hot topics. It's like whatever's trending when people type it in there, like what's hot right now, and he grabs the keyword. So let me do this. Let me grab my key to the elevator, escalator, and let me head down. Philip DeFranco, here we go. And I will prove my point. Let's sort by, I guess we can do latest, plus 8 more. Here we go. So YouTube conspiracy, Shane Dawson, there he goes. Plug in Shane Dawson. And that's what it is. Venezuela. These are the hot things that are going on right now. Article 13. That's actually really, really important. And it affects me. And it affects, can I use those funny clips? You know, those quick little memes. And Article 13 says, no, you can't. So cross my fingers that that does not pass. Here's another one. Again, do you see? He's all these people, because when they search James Charles or Duke's controversy or face tattoos, there it is. Dolan twins, there it is. Funeral, teacher strike, LAUSD teacher strike. Boom, on and on and on. He is basically clout chasing. On this, you'd probably have to be in front, like your face needs to be on camera. You're gonna go on and off. But I wanted to show you how this works and how they are ranking for keywords. So when someone types in, you know, James Charles right here. And here's Philip DeFranco talking about it. All right, you guys, let's head back to Bill in the studio. All right, you guys, welcome back. And I believe we are almost at the end. And I just wanted to give you some big news. Big news on my part is I'm about 4 videos in on my Amazon FBA course. I'm gonna leave a link in the description. I have one that I'll leave a link for, which is my old course. It's not really even old, it's just a few months, but 6 months ago, where you're buying things on Amazon, you're reselling it back on Amazon for a profit. You can reach out to people that have taken it, probably in the comments section. Look at my other videos. I don't have anyone that says anything negative about it because it's pathetically easy and it's not difficult to not make money. I'm not gonna quote any numbers, but let's just say you could probably knock it out at being 9 years old. The second one that I'm doing is I have to film 75 videos. This thing is a complete monster, and it is Amazon FBA and private label. I am walking people through how to do it, creating like live. Here it is. This is what's happening. 75 videos. I'm getting on planes flying around like interviewing CEOs. This is legit stuff, and this is something that I've done for over a decade, is the Amazon private label. So I'm giving it to you. So link in description if you want to jump on that email list, if you want to get the most ridiculous discount on that. Again, link in the description, and until next week, I'll see you guys next week.